I've never been in jail, never held a gun.
I don't sell drugs. I came to South Africa legally.
Growing up, I had a very, very low self-esteem. I knew that I was different. I was the captain of the local soccer team and all those things, but inside I knew who and what I was.
I 20,
25 years in Shaili Tegis. I don't think any race is better as you follow on.
There is a misconception that my weight is a result of overeating. Have you ever considered that I might have a health condition?
When will you stop seeing people for what you think they are and actually see who they are?